Oh, now it's like that?
Oh, yeah, she look like she worked.
Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy set tripping, Ballers and Vargos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention it.
Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Ready to fuck the grip shit up. I had
a. Hey, old Reese still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I left that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'll get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass a nut. You still a buster to me.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, homie.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Make yourself comfortable, son.
Coming soon to the Los Santos Convention Center, it's Mike Andrews.
Poor your mom used to choose your style.
Start living. You can't take the money with you when you die. Even I can't.
He's changed millions of lives with his book, Rags Are Riches. This all-day seminar features workshops on cooking potatoes, dumpster diving, huffing paint, bathing alternatives, and
hope you stick around longer this time.
Instead of complaining about being poor, lady, enjoy it.
Mike, I can't.
Sit yourself down, CJ.
USA! USA!
I'm still on top of my game.
Mike's favorite programs, such as Into a Rich People, The Rich Are Miserable, Play Harmonica, and Expect Less, Achieve More. See Mike Andrews live for only $200, payable in 10 installments. Reserve your seat today.
Hey, fellas. You guys know who I'm talking to? Those of you who know how to.
Your dad used to get a cut just like that. Looking like a player now, dog. Tell Big Smoke he needs a cut.
Shit. I told you he was crazy. Man, you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business.
Cues from an aspiring range. We stack 'em high, sir.
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh, shit. Run.
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker. Make real big things, buy brand new clothes, drive fancy cars, make more stars. Never really seeing just who we are. We just hate this man's life too short. Sell your stuff you might kill for. Young kids grow up and that's all they know. Didn't teach them his three lines, slang and dope. Only thing he knows is how to survive. But will he kill another brother before he dies in the ghetto? You keep one eye open all day long, just hoping and hoping. So pay your bills and not treat you much. Then the problems of life you'll be throwing up, like me. But you don't see 10 years from now, where will you be?
Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti too. Later, homie.